Holy Bible, Genesis chapter 26, verse 8. And when he had been there for some time, Abimelech, king of the Philistines, looking through a window, saw Isaac playing with Rebekah his wife.